Draw the fingers down toward the floor. Relax the left shoulder. We'll slip the hand over. Palm is facing away from you. Try and keep the elbows straight. Draw the fingers toward the floor. Now this is the really important side. This is where we're stretching through the carpal tunnel. Drop the head over to the right side, like you're trying to bring the ear to the top of the shoulder. Head over.
Ice is coming down.
It's coming down, doggies.
It's coming down.
Ice is coming down.
Let's take a look. Oh, look at that. Oh, yeah, you see on the table. Look at that bare ice.
If I come over here and look.
Gongun's gonna come down here. We see here now.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Shoot.
And just realized I don't have my phone to take an Instagram picture with, Luke.
Got it. All right, let's go.
You guys ready? Got it. This is how I can capture everything with Instagram while I vlog. Hold still. Do you love me?
Uh-huh.
That was so funny. I went to hit the stop record button on my camera, and instead I hit the big home button on my phone by accident. Got my social media devices mixed up. What are you making?
Toast. Book. Food.
Food?
Graham.
Shut up.
Breakfast.
What? Hey! What?
I always try to stop him and
just let him know I'm not happy when he comes in my room. Because he'll jump up on my desk here. I know it's kind of messy because I'm doing some algebra studies. And he'll eat, food right off my desk, so it's my sister's dog. He's not trained well.
It's time.
You ready, Mom?
Uh-huh. Which end is mine?
So you're going over there, and I'm going over there.
So I'm trying to get into yours, correct?
Yeah. Just like soccer, Mom. Mom, how much did we pay for this?
I think $40.
My dad just picked this up next door, and I always bug my dad because he always gets junk at garage shows, and we have to store it in the garage, so... But this is kind of cool for $40, you know? It's not that bad.
So, let's see if I can film it.
Alright, I'm gonna take the camera out.
Oh, Mom, you scored one. Good job. Mom is a hard hitter, so I decided to take you guys out. Dang, Mom, you're good. Not bad. Alright.
I'm gonna hang up, guys, because Mom is putting on the pressure. Be back in a bit.
I just won. Just got one.
Hey, Dad, just beat her.
All right.
Nice find, Dad. Where are you going to put it?
Right there. How about in Phillip's room? Good idea.
See what I mean, guys? No place for it, but hey, a good deal is a good deal, right? When you're in Pamplin. Love you, Mom.
Love you.
Nice playing with you. You're a good sport. You know I creamed you.
You just wanted to buy one.
Hey.
A win's a win. Watching the Shaytards at home. I never knew this, but I live my life enjoying somebody else's life as well. It's really kind of weird, but I guess you guys do the same with me. So it's cool. It's all good. Let me get some light.
It's probably dark for you guys. I ran the dogs, so chilling now. They were up and all giddy and wanting to go forever.
And then I just took them down to the bottom of the hill and just let them run around and lose their energy.
Hi, Mom. Ooh, you making popcorn? Can I have some?
Uh-huh.
Can I have? Ooh, maybe I'll just take out this. What do you say? You're so nice, Mom. I'm not gonna take your popcorn.
For you and me.
That's okay. I don't like butter. Hey, Rocky, do you want to show them our trick? Okay, this is called our dog walk. You ready, Rocky? Okay, ready, go. Good job. You ready? Stay and over. You saw that, Mom?
Mm-hmm.
Richard, this is another shout out to you, buddy. My coworker Richard, guys, he really is into vlogging, even though he hasn't uploaded any videos. Well, I think he has one video on his channel. But anyways, he took my camera and he was filming some stuff at work, so this is what he was filming.
Oh,